The thing with verbal aptitude is that it is ever growing. It is something that you don't only need for your to get through your dream college or to get through your dream job, but it is important at each stage in life. You keep growing your verbal aptitude each time you're reading something new, or each time you are trying to learn a new word, each time you're trying to use a new word that you have learned. So this is a continuous process that you keep gaining and increasing your verbal aptitude. Now, what are some of the ways that you can actually improve and further enhance your verbal aptitude? To begin with, and the most important, is read widely. Read as much as you can. Reading all genres, reading areas that you have never been interested in. Try and explore new areas that you can read from and learn from those particular areas. Probably jot down words that you don't understand. Look up those meanings and actually try to use those words in your daily life, because that is the only way you will actually incorporate in your vocabulary. So some of the areas, you can read online, you can read offline. Of course, go for newspapers. There are newspapers available online and offline. You can go to online tools such as Harvard Business Review, Medium, Upsworthy, Mint, Hindu. You can look at offline channels such as Business World, India Today. So it's important that you keep reading. Read storybooks, read fiction, read any genre you like. Because it's always good to read, it's always good to improve your vocabulary, it's always good to improve your communication skills, as well as make your sentence construction better. Followed by reading, I would say, is your vocabulary. For vocabulary, you can look at this book by Norman, which is Word Power Made Easy. That's a fantastic book. You should definitely explore purchasing that and using that book. More than that, everything that you are learning, it's important for you to use it. So you have to use everything that you actually learn. Each new word you are learning, you should put it in a sentence and actually use it with your peers and friends. It could be an activity, or it could be a sort of session that you have with your friends, where you're continuously learning new words, learning a new word each day, because all these things will definitely improve your vocabulary, which is what we are looking at, because that is something that you can use forever. Other than that, you can also explore keeping a journal. In your journal, you can continuously write down the new words that you have learned, and then you make it a point that you kind of use those new words, because that's the only way that you'll actually end up using those words. So these are a couple of ways that you can look at building your verbal aptitude. However, if you want any specific books, or if you want to know more about how to build your verbal aptitude, you can reach out to us at Mindler, and we would be more than happy to help you. Thank you.